Telophase is opposite to prophase. Telophase is opposite to that prophase. Telophase is opposite to prophase. So in the telophase, okay, so this the chromosomes are moved towards the opposite poles. Okay, after that this condensed chromosome loss of their identity, so this condensed chromosomes are loss of their identity, they are convert to discrete elements to form the thread like structure. Chromatin threads, to form that chromatin threads and disappearance of spindle fibers. Disappear of that spindle fiber and they are convert discrete elements to form chromatin threads. After that nuclear membrane is surrounded by each chromosome clusters nucleolus reappear and cell organella are formed okay by the resulting two nucleus are formed so that is known as that karyokinesis process at the beginning of telophase. By the ending, okay, two nucleus are formed. Okay, condensed chromosome lost their identity and disappear of spindle fiber. They are convert discrete animals. They are converted to discrete elements to form chromatin threads. So nuclear membrane is surrounded by each chromosome clusters. Nucleolus reappear. Cell organella are formed by the resulting two nucleus are formed from single nuclei, and it is known as that karyokinesis process.